Windows 8 Pro Tutorial 19, Windows Speech Recognition, Setting Up the Software. Windows Speech Recognition is included with Windows 8 Pro. It allows the user to dictate to the computer. It needs to be set up to run properly. To set up the software, use the speech recognition settings, which are found in the control panel. To use Windows Speech Recognition, a quiet room must be used with no television, radio, talking, or other background noise. Microsoft suggests using a USB microphone for this tutorial. A blue snowball is used. Microsoft states that Bluetooth or microphone jack microphones may not work properly with Windows Speech Recognition. However, if you have those type of microphones, you can try it out and see if it works. Windows Speech Recognition can be found within all apps. Before Windows Speech Recognition can be used, it must be set up. So I'll go to the Control Panel. I go to Speech Recognition, and we'll set up the microphone. This is a desktop microphone I am using. Peter dictates to his computer. He prefers it to typing and particularly prefers it to pen and paper. Okay, the microphone is ready to use. Next, we'll take the speech tutorial. Next. Stop listening. Next. I had a nice weekend. Next. Next. Show speech options. New paragraph. This is the last sentence I will dictate in the tutorial. Delete that. Next. What can I say? Next. Finish. Now that the tutorial is done, we'll go to train your computer to better understand you. Next. Speech is the main way people bond and learn from each other. The way we speak affects the way we communicate with each other. On the telephone, in movies, and on radio, television, and on the internet. To learn more about speech recognition, look in the help documentation for speech. I'll close down speech recognition voice training. And here is the speech reference card. There are more commands than what you see here within the card. And on the School Freeware website, there is a PDF of more commands available with Windows Speech Recognition. At this time, Windows Speech Recognition is set up. So I'll go to Windows Speech Recognition and All Apps. Currently it's turned off, so I'll go ahead and turn it on. Open WordPad. Open Notepad. Open Calculator. 9. Multiplied. 6. Equals. Switch to Notepad. I am dictating to Notepad. Period. Switch to WordPad. Close WordPad. Don't save. Close Notepad. Don't save. Close Calculator.